What's up, YouTube? Welcome to my YouTube channel. If you guys are new here, my name is Addy and I would love for you guys to subscribe, especially right now. Literally, you need to subscribe down below because guess what? In less than a month, Vlogmas is starting! I'm so excited, you guys. If you guys are not new to my channel, you know I participate in Vlogmas almost, well, actually, this is gonna be my fourth year doing Vlogmas, which is crazy to me. Make sure you guys do click that subscribe button. Stay tuned for my videos. Follow me on Instagram, Twitter, all that stuff so you guys will be notified. And also on here, like click that little bell so you guys can be notified every single day that video will be up. So with that being said, let's just get right into the video. I have some goodies that I need to share with you guys, and so yeah, let's just get started. So I'm gonna start off with a beauty. The first thing, something that I'm actually wearing. So this is a Sephora cream lip stain in the shade Always Red, which is the shade that I'm wearing right now. I love it. I think it is the perfect red shade for me, at least like my skin tone. You know, I think red goes well with everyone. You just need to find your shade, and I personally think I found mine. I think it's really pretty and it's perfect for the holidays coming up. My next beauty favorite is this Clinique Moisture Surge 72 hour auto replenishing hydrator. So it is basically this like moisturizer. It's a gel consistency, which is cool. So with this, I actually apply it at night, so after I wash my face and take off my makeup, I like to lather my skin with this. The next morning, I wake up like a new woman, like actually a new face. I feel very, very well moisturized, and it's just a really good feeling, and especially for the winter time, fall, winter, my skin tends to be like super dry. So this is really, really helpful. For this next product, I'm actually really late on it. This is like an oldie but a goodie, and I never purchased it for I don't know what reason, but I finally did, and it is the Hoola Benefit bronzer. Now I know what the hype is about, and I just love this. I literally do not leave my house without it. Every girl should pick this up. Next, I have the Glam Glow Super Mud Clearing Treatment Mask, and this mask is a very, very strong one. I do feel a little bit of pain when I have it on my face when I just apply it, but that really just means that it's working, if that makes sense. Like, it's really, really pulling everything out of your like your pores, and it just leaves you really, really it is a clearing treatment. Every time I see like a little pimple coming up, I put it right away, and the next morning I wake up without it, and it's amazing. Moving on to accessories, the first one is this like headband, and it is that like bathrobe material. So this, I use it to, obviously I put it on and it looks like this. I look a little bit silly, but it's really, really cute, I think. And it just keeps my hair up, like away from my face. And I use this when I'm brushing my teeth, washing my face, putting moisturizer and putting my makeup on. It really, really does get the job done. It's really, really helpful. And I want to film like a night routine or like morning routine with this. And I think it looks really, really cute. Like, you know, just like, it does look a little bit silly because the bow is like super big, but I just think it's really cute. It's pink, and I don't know, it's like my actual skincare essential, which is crazy, but it's really cute. The next accessory that I love, that I've been loving lately, is the hoop earrings that I'm wearing. So they're like these like tarnished, or I don't know how to say that, but it's like a tarnished pattern, and then it's like a little gold hoop, and I think they're really, really cute. They're really simple, they go with everything, and I've been wearing them tons and tons, as well as this ring that my boyfriend gave me. And so I love stars, so this is like a little star and a moon, and it's just really, really pretty and nice, and I've been wearing it literally every single day. And yeah, moving on to hair, which is still kind of like beauty. I've been using this Triple Nutrition Marvelous Oil hair repair. This really, really does help with my like dyed hair, because I did dye it, and so it really, really does help. It's been helping me keep it soft and shiny and just pretty, and it smells amazing, and I just love it. I just love putting it after I treat it, or before, after the shower. And then, you guys, I made a trip to Bath & Body. I just think it's like an essential for the fall or and winter time. Not so much the summer, but like fall and winter, you need to go and take a trip here. I actually went a little bit crazy. I have this bag, and yikes, I have this. big boy. But I think I'm gonna save this like for a Bath and Body Works haul for Vlogmas, because I do have a lot of stuff that I need to share. And yeah. But just for now, for this bag, I've been loving these two lotions. They're amazing, and I use this one for the fall and the other one for the winter, but I just thought I'd include it on here. So this one's the Winter Candy Apple body cream. It smells, you guys, amazing. I'm in love. Like, I've been wearing this lotion in the winter like 3 years in a row. I just get so excited every time it comes out. And then the next one is the Twisted Peppermint, and I have the candle version of this because I got too excited. And they actually smell really, really nice. I love it. I love how it smells. I'm gonna move on to shoes because they're right there and I just have one pair. So these, you guys, I've been getting so many compliments. I've been posting them on my Instagram. People have been asking me where I get them, and you guys are not gonna believe, but I literally paid 50 cents for these. I don't even know how. The shoes are these little booties, and I know they're not everyone's cup of tea, but like, they're beautiful to me. Like, they're so pretty. You guys know I love me some platform, some height, because I am a little bit short. They're actually comfortable. They go with everything. I love these with like skirts, dresses, because I think they like make a girly outfit look more on the edgy side, and I think that's really cute and perfect for the fall. Moving on to home decor. So I only have a couple of things. I picked up this little pumpkin. It's so cute and little. And then I also picked up this pumpkin. So I basically bought these so I could put them like next to each other and have that little contrast of like the height. And then I have this Give Thanks and Eat Pie frame thing. And the letters, they're like a burnt orange metallic, which is really nice, and I love the font. I think it's super cute and perfect for Thanksgiving. Last but not least, I have this little like tray, and it has like a mirror, which is kind of cool. And you just, this is actually where I put like the you know, the pumpkins and all that stuff. I think it's really, really pretty. Moving on to one item of the electronics. There's people that love them, there's people that hate them, but I personally love them, you guys. If you don't know what this is, they're the AirPods. I absolutely love them so much, and it's crazy because they actually helped me get into podcasts. I decided to pick these up, and literally, guys, they do not leave my ears unless I'm like with family, my boyfriend, my friends. But if I'm alone, like, literally they don't come off my ears. At work, the gym, here cleaning around my house, like, they do not come off. And like, even better driving, like, I'm listening to podcasts a lot, and I'm just like learning a lot about life, which is great. Listening to podcasts and listening to like people talk knowledge, and just like when they talk about life lessons and just think outside the box, like, it's really, really like crazy how much these have changed my life. But I love them so much. I really do. Moving on to the last section of this video, which is fashion. The first clothing item is what I'm wearing. So it is this off-the-shoulder long sleeve shirt, and I also got it in black, which is really cute, and I love them. I wear them tons. And then I am kind of late on this trend, but I really wasn't never like a t-shirt kind of gal, and then I got myself this white little t-shirt, and I've been wearing it with like gold necklaces and like high-waisted black pants or like denim, with some like with those booties I just showed you guys, or like with Vans. And it's just like such a look, you know, like, it's such a simple, even with this like red lip and like some gold necklaces and like jeans, like, what a look, you know. And so it's been really, really easy to style this shirt, even like underneath my dresses. It's just really, really helpful, and it's cropped, which I like. The next top I have is this like mustardy yellow color, which I never really been into, but I really like the style of this top. It's like, it's got like a v-neck. I don't know if you guys can see it, but there. So there's a v-neck, and it kind of like goes off your shoulder a little bit, and then just like falls down, it flows. I initially wanted to wear this shirt with like black jeans or a black denim skirt, something like that, and like my thigh-high boots, and go to the pumpkin patch and get some Polaroids. But I actually missed out on going to pumpkin patches. I don't know why. I just like kind of didn't go, and they're apparently gone now, so pretty sad about that. So I forgot to say where that clothes is from that I just showed you and the sizes, but everything will be linked down below. So far, all that clothes is from Romwe. And then from Forever 21, I just picked up this one item, and it is this like a muted brown, kind of like reddish brown tank top, kind of like, it's a really long dress, but it's not all the way down. It's like a midi dress, and these have been like such a trend. So I wanted to get this one to wear with like those booties I showed you, or like with Vans, or those like slipper shoes that like everyone's been wearing. I think that those would look really cute with this dress, because it kind of like hits like almost below my knee. And I don't know, I think with like a denim jacket or like black leather jacket will look really, really nice. And I don't know, I just love this color. I think it looks really pretty, and it just gives me like Kim K vibes, if that makes sense. So next I have this ripped off the shoulder bodysuit, and it is long sleeve. It's a bodysuit, and I think it's really, really pretty, especially with the buttons down. Like it makes me like, I don't know, like it just makes me feel pretty, and I love it. It's white, I love it. I tuck it in with skirts, jeans, all that kind of stuff, and it's really fun to wear. So next I have this black denim skirt. It is very simple. It does not have any rips. It just has like a raw edge. And what I like about this skirt is that like the front is shorter than the back. I like that the back has like more fabric going down, because on skirts the back tends to go up more. I don't know why, but like it always does that. So that when I saw that this has like more fabric in the back, I was like, I need this. Like I literally need it. And so I picked it up. And the last item is this teddy coat. There's no fall video without a teddy coat, so I thought I'd, you know, put mine in here. I love this coat. It's so warm, and like I just want to snuggle up with it. All right, you guys, I think that is all for my fall favorites. I hope you guys find something helpful. By the way, everything will be linked down below, and if you guys ever do try any of these things or have tried them, let me know in the comments down below or on my Instagram, Twitter, DM me, be my friend, you know. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll probably see you guys till Vlogmas 2018 day one. Bye guys. Mwah.